sunny days, so I'll meet you at the cemetery gates. Keats and Yeats are on your side. I dreaded sunny days, so I'll meet you at the cemetery gates. Keats and Yeats are on your side. Wild, wild is on mine. So we go inside and we gravely read the stones. All those people, all those lives, where are they now? With the loves and hates and passions just like mine. They were born and then they lived and then they died. Seems so unfair, I want to cry. Sir, throws the sundown salutation to the dawn, and you claim these words as your own. But I've read well and I've heard them said 100 times, maybe less, maybe more. If you must write pros and points, the words you use should be your own. Don't plagiarize or take on loan. But there's always someone somewhere with a big nose who knows and trips you up and laughs when you fall. He'll trip you up and laugh when you fall. You say London doodles did words which could only be your own, and then produce the text from whence was ripped some dizzy whore 1804. I dreaded sunny days, so let's go where we're happy and I'll meet you at the cemetery gates. Oh, Keats and Yeats are on your side. I dreaded sunny days, so let's go where we're wanted and I'll meet you at the cemetery gates. Keats and Yeats are on your side, but you lose, 'cause we'll love a wild is on the mind.